Here we go.
Guinea pig, that you were always a piece of shh. You run big and everyone's turn, you know how to be.
Of the day and of the month because I'm going away. I'm teaching my couple. Oh, couples are my couples, but I'm teaching a couple and they have a very difficult dance. They are amazing. It's their last class before the wedding, so I'm seriously looking forward to seeing that. I will show you a little snippet of the class. Again, but this time, guys, this is the front. The mirror.
Oh, no.
Oh, you knew I'm gonna do this. Do I look smarter? I do, right? Don't worry, I'll still sound the same. Hi guys, happy Thanksgiving. Because I think it's Thanksgiving today. We don't have that in Poland. duh. I'll take the glasses off, it doesn't work. I had the time of my life. I really enjoyed myself. I'm glad that I've seen fall season in Poland. I haven't been here for the fall season in 12-ish years, so yeah, it's still cold in Poland in fall. So I'm flying back the day after Thanksgiving because I'm smart and I know that no one from my family would want to pick me up on the Thanksgiving day. So yeah, I'm doing last bit of shopping, I'm packing, and I'll show you a little clip of what I did in Poland. It will be kind of like a mixed work and vacation vlog, and then it's back to work. I had LASIK eye surgery, I don't even need those. I'm just a fashion victim. Today's weather is so beautiful. It's like the only warm day in Poland, so I better enjoy it. And Marta said it's broken just like me. Oh wait, I fixed it! Nope, still broken. But look how cute.
No, I have to show.